to James the Gifted.
Welcome back, guys. Well, as you can see, Serenity and I are out of the house today, and we are somewhere to get something. Bam! We are at the supplies of tractors. What you think we're getting here?
I don't know, maybe some nuts.
Some nuts? Maybe some nuts? Maybe some bolts? Well, it is a supply for tractors, but we're actually not getting that today. We are going to be getting some staples for some fence. And let's go over here and ask our friends real quick where we can find that stuff. What's going on, brother? I was wondering where we can get some staples for the fence.
Staples. Yeah, what are you looking for?
A box of them.
How big a staple?
Oh, good question. Maybe a recommendation. You could tell me. I'm just hanging some that welded wire. What is it, like 2 inch by 4 inch? That rectangle.
Yeah.
We're gonna be see what kind of staples he recommends. You guys in the comments, what size staple do you think that he's going to recommend for us to get? You think it's going to be 1/2 inch, 1 inch, 3 inch? Let's check it out.
How big a post do you
So all of my posts are different sizes. I've used all cedar trees off my property.
All cedar trees.
So some of them are 12 inches for corner posts, and some of them are 4 inches for individual slider posts.
We'll probably go with about 1 1/4 inches.
About 1 1/4 inches?
I think that's about the smallest we have.
Okay. And you think that would still be sufficient? It's just for hanging up, so for like a dog cage or something like that. Yeah.
That would probably be way more.
Okay. What do you think? I probably need about 2 boxes of these.
How far are you going?
I have about a 30 by 30 by 30 square, and then I'm running it down the middle also.
Probably 2 boxes.
2 boxes, just, probably.
Just save you a trip back.
Yeah. Hey, you never know.
If you don't open another box, you can always bring them back.
That's right. All right. Serenity, if you can carry one of those, thank you, dear. Oh, yeah, that joker's up in there, ain't it? Appreciate it, sir.
Yes, sir.
We can always count on Mr. Sean here at Tractor Supply to hook us up.
Hey, I'll try.
We come up here all the time, and we've always been taken care of very nicely here at Tractor Supply in Boonville. And anything we need, they typically have it. And what I really like is that you guys are open on Sundays.
Hey, yeah. That helps.
Except for Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, well, there's no Chick-fil-A here, Serenity. So you got to get stuck with McDonald's, who takes 35 minutes to get your McGriddle. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and throw you on a pause here and get checked out. From here, we are going to run back over to the laundromat real quick, switch some clothes, because Uncle David from Come On Homesteading brought us up here. We're going to switch these clothes and get us to Walmart. We'll be right back.
Uncle David's right here.
All right, guys, like I was saying, came to town today with Uncle David. He needed to come to town to grab a few things as well, so he did bring us up here.
Not really. I'm just being nice.
He's being our chauffeur for the day.
Did you see the size of that cock-a-doodle-doo?
Come on, look. That's the biggest cock-a-doodle-doo I've ever seen. Yeah. He's taller than me.
I kind of want these.
It's $199.
He's coming in to Come On Mountain.
Two of them to come on in, right there by the gate.
Yeah, right on the side of the room by the creek.
It's $199.99.
Yep.
It's
$200. Hey, right. Mr. Brian, how's it going, sir?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good.
You know everybody here, don't you?
Yeah, well, and their name's on their shirt, so it's easy to remember their name. Yeah, our first stop this morning was the bank. Go to the ATM, got out a couple dollars. After that, to the laundromat. Dropped in some clothes.
And then a 45-minute McDonald's trip.
And then no exaggeration, a 45-minute McDonald's trip. It took forever.
And then
forever.
And then donuts.
Yep. And then, actually, they forgot my orange juice. So while I went back inside to get the orange juice, Uncle David and Serenity went and got some donuts. Ooh, put it in. And after that, whoop, don't lose that receipt. After that, we came over here to Tractor Supply. I got these staples. And now we are going back to, actually, no, we're going to go, we're going back to the laundry so that we can switch the laundry back in. Let me see if I can hold this camera up. We're going to switch laundry, put it in the dryer. We don't typically do that. Typically, Lissa and I come to town together, and then if one of us will stay at the laundromat while we switch it, but we're going to go ahead and get rolling.
We also got a stalker.
We got a stalker, guys. I can't believe it. I've been seeing this driving around. I think they're stalking us. Hey, it's Dana with Biddy Boo Homestead.
Howdy, 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 howdy.
Well, we're about to go to the laundromat and switch to clothes, and then we're going to go to Walmart, and then we'll go back to the laundromat and get the clothes. So we'll throw you guys on a pause, and we will bring you back when we get to the laundromat. All right.
You want me to go inside?
Come on in if you want to, Serenity. You ain't got to. You can enjoy your breakfast. After you. What? You guys ain't never seen a place like this? I know you've seen this place several times. We're gonna go ahead and set you up. We're gonna change the laundry over. This ought to be fun. We're gonna sit you up right here, maybe. Tilt you down. Hold on, sweetie, I'm trying to. I don't think it's gonna work. Yep, hey look, there's a sign. It says, warning, never allow children to play on that. Here.
Push it, Timmy. Push it. All right.
More, we're gonna
go ahead and
throw this load in there right now. Yep. Yeah.
$1.25.
But that's only for 15 minutes. We're gonna put these dryers on for 30 minutes, and I believe it's another quarter for every 5 minutes. On the dryer, we're gonna go ahead and run to Walmart. We'll bring you guys back inside of Walmart whenever we get something in there, because guess what, my mom will be here today. We'll be right back. All right, we're here. Serenity, where are we at?
Walmart,
the marts of all walls.
Oh yeah, why does the side
oh I'm sorry Well, I'm guessing, I actually, Serenity, I have no idea why that is Walmart's logo.
It looks like a sun.
I believe that's a newer logo. It used to not be that. That's the Mandela effect. Yes, you guys did hear me right earlier when I said it. My mom and dad, little brother and sister will be here today. They'll probably be here around lunchtime. And they have driven all the way from Central Florida, well, North Central Florida, to come and stay a week with us. They're going to be here all the way until next Friday. So that is super exciting. Here, you want to push the buggy?
You need creamer.
Yeah, oh, thank you, creamer. So we are going to be picking them up an air mattress. I do have two cots that my little brother and my little sister will be sleeping on. And I'm going to be buying them a queen-size blow-up mattress or something like that. So they'll be comfortable there. They do have pillows and blankets and whatnot there. Let's go get the other stuff first. So, yeah, we'll go there and then we'll make a ride, all right? So I do want to make sure they are comfortable as can be. So we'll see how that goes. Walmart, march of the wall. I know Lissa sent us a list. We will have to check out the list also.
Daddy, look.
All right, Serenity, we're going to go this way. Ooh, actually, I don't know if I'm going to be able to look at my... Oh, come on. I don't know if I'm going to be able to look at the list before I end this video because I have to, you know, read the text messages that are on the phone, and I'm using the phone to film, so I don't think I'm going to be able to... I don't know if I'm going to be able to look at the list while I'm on the phone. And at this rate, trying to remember where the air mattresses are. I think they're this way, near the camping area.
Probably left or right?
Straight. We're going to go straight back here.
I'm skipping.
That's one good thing about coming to Walmart on a Sunday right after 10 a.m. is a lot of people are already at church. So there's not very many people here. So that's always good. We're going to be making a right here. Yep, this way. And then we're going to be going over to the camping area, I believe. Yeah, we're going to be coming over here to the camping area. How y'all doing?
Pretty good, y'all all right?
Yes, sir. Airbeds. Bam!
Ow!
Hi!
Airbeds. Aisle H16. And here we are right here. Bam! Okay, so we have 10 inches up here. We got a queen size 10 inch air right there. And then we got the with the built-in AC pump.
We got this one, Daddy.
Got the built-in pump. What's the difference? Indoor use, auto inflates, weight limit, carry bag included. I wonder what the difference, okay, this is a Coleman, and that's the Ozark Trail. The Coleman is $69. The Ozark Trail is $64.
Which one are you gonna get?
Weight limit 660 pounds. The weight limit on this one, here it is again, 660 pounds. I read 300 kilograms. So, Serenity.
Which one do you think we should get?
I'm not sure which one we should get.
Which one do you think Nana would be more comfortable?
Well, this is how we're going to go. This one's 18 inches, 80 by 60. This is that 22 inch. We're going to go ahead and get him the 22-inch. We're going to get him this one right here. You want to grab it?
Yep.
Can you get it? Hey, you know what? If you grab the other one, you won't have to worry about all that stuff. Back it up. Just back it up. Yep, and just get... Wait. With bib? Whoa, what's going on here? Are these different? Yep, look, 75-inch, 80-inch. Yep, we do need this one.
Just throw it.
I didn't mean to do all that.
Wow.
My mom did say they had already their own blankets and pillows and stuff like that. So that's something I don't have to worry about.
Should we get
them? I did want to get another one of these while I'm here. Let's go ahead and get another one of these right here, Serenity. Ooh, watch your head. Swing it into buggy. There you go. Okay. There you go. So from here, we're going to be heading on over to the food section, and we're going to be getting things for chili.
That's right.
However, I don't know if I'm going to be able to look at the list. Go left. I don't know if I'm going to be able to look at the list and still be able to record at the same time. So just in case that when I look over at this text message, just in case it does shut off on us, I want to say thank you all so much for hanging out with us this morning on this fine, fine Sunday. We are so excited. We got family coming from Florida, visitors on back-to-back weeks. I'm so excited. You excited to see Nana, Pop-Pop, Harley, and Caleb?
Yeah.
Well, guys, if we don't see you again and it cuts off on us, we love you and thank you for hanging out with us. And if it doesn't cut off on us, we'll see you back just in a few minutes to find the chili items. Well, so unfortunately, we are not going to be able to go shopping with the food together, guys, because I can't find it. I tried to go through my notifications and just pull up the list, but I can't find it. So I'm going to have to go ahead and exit out of the camera app and go into the messages. However, we are going to go ahead and get a couple of box fans, huh, my little love?
Yes.
So,
like
one of these.
Like
the blue one or the black one or even this white one. Let's check it out. Okay, so here's what we're wanting to know. We're wanting to know how many amps does this thing run so that we know how many watts that it runs. So I wonder if we can figure that question out. I don't think it's gonna tell us, but it might. It might. No. It's not gonna tell. Weather resistant motor. Let's see. Do we wanna get a stand up one or one like a box fan?
Box fan.
Nana
and Papa used to a box
fan. Yeah, they're gonna want a box fan. All right, get one blue one and get one black one.
Yeah.
Well, I was thinking one for us.
Yeah, okay.
One for us. Oh, is it gonna fit? Oh, you gotta go in the front. You gotta go in the front. Oh, you got it. There you go.
If you keep this still.
You can do it.
Yeah,
there we go. Wow, look at this one. The wind machine. I wonder if this one actually will be better. Hold on, Serenity. I think I'm gonna do one of these as well.
Yeah, white or black?
Nope, look up. One of those.
I can't reach that.
Interesting. Very interesting. You hold the camera.
Right there.
I don't know if I want this one. It's got a busted box. I'm gonna get a different one. It don't have a busted box.
Okay. By the way, guys, I'm holding the camera, so I'm trying to keep it as steady as I can. Okay. You ready? Daddy's making some tough decisions.
All right. We're gonna go ahead and end this, because I know we're not going to be able to shop for anything else while recording. So I love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with us on Dreaming with Drifters. And if you're not subscribed to this channel, oh, here, I got you, sweetie. Here, let me see. Hold on. And if you're not subscribed to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to ring that notification bell and set the notification to all, because we got lots of content coming out the rest of the time.
And remember, if you can dream it, you can drift it. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Banana split.